Bear for Snell's law and hence find the refractive index of perspex. Ray box, semicircular perspex block, and retractor. The angle of incidence is 10 degrees, the angle of refraction is 8 degrees. The angle of incidence is 20, the angle of refraction is 14. The angle of incidence is 30, the angle of refraction is 21. The angle of incidence is 40, the angle of refraction is 27.